Thank you. Charlotte Jones from the United States.